Another little handy hint for your TM6. We all know that we can change our settings by pressing the circles, but for some reason, if you might have food on your hands and you don't want to press the screen, you can just press the speed selector button and that will move you across. And then to change the blades into reverse, you just do that.